fear and loathing. The type of anger and distrust generated when politicians or representatives of the American legal hierarchy, i.e., district attorneys, clash or disagree with the people they are paid to represent, causing a threat to the people. FEARANDLOATHING. Fear and loathing.